minor. It was because
they were fixable pretty quickly.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, so we're getting into losers finals between Katrigan and Captain L.
Captain L plays a very solid Pikachu, and Katrigan plays.
Three, two, and this is a very, very interesting matchup. I would call it
tilt.
Least even in. Non-custom, with custom, it all comes down to how much Heavy Skull Bash actually gets kills. Because these are both characters who are, they honestly have very similar game plans, just Sheik has the advantage in safety, actual kill setups, and then beetles. However, Pikachu has the advantage in mobility, having quick attack, and then he loses a little bit of safety for better just raw kill moves.
That was a very good string right there by Pikachu.
Yeah. Pikachu, though,
ooh, good force smash.
Heavy Skull Bash is...
And he's using the
Peril Wave?
Yeah. Which can infinite if used correctly.
Yeah, however, I'm really hopeful to say that he doesn't, because the spacing for that is you have to be point blank, and it's a move that is almost punishable enough on shield to be like power shield or something.
Well, if he managed, it'd be interesting to see if he got it off, gets it on stream.
Well, if he lands it, then something.
Ooh, good forward smash. Dude, he's doing really well keeping Castlevania out right now.
Yeah, honestly, I would not be surprised to say that Pikachu has this matchup in a very slight advantage.
He missed the Heavy Skull Bash.
Customs on, though, Heavy Skull Bash just lets Pikachu have his kill percent actually be closer to, like, 60. While both being
good back
very light. So I'm really expecting it to come to fall.
Oh, that was like a pixel away.
And that was insane.
Ooh, good Nair.
Nair will take it. Nair out of shield is a very strong option. And because as you can see right there, it kills pretty well. It's also actually probably better for gimping than Sheik's Nair. Both because it's on a character that can go much deeper, and because it, if you hit it at the right angle, it semi-spikes.
Is this a player from Canada? I'm gonna guess.
I don't know. I
if he
don't
think
recognize him, but I was
I'm gonna guess him from Canada. Dude, he's like really good at Pikachu.
Indeed.
Oh my goodness. String! Ooh, very interesting. Good away. Pikachu's just so mobile, like on every stage. I'm gonna stop.
She has a decent amount of cool setups. The problem is that you have to actually pin Pikachu down to kill it. You can knock damage on him just fine, you can get him to kill percent, and then
what do you do?
You have to catch the little mouse.
You have to read him pretty hard, honestly. At least as far as I know. I honestly don't know the Pikachu matchup very well at all.
Ooh, very good thunder.
No, I wasn't. Because I forgot that the thunder like goes through lips like that.
Yeah. It popped him up in the game.
Fair.
Ooh.
He managed to avoid the bouncing fish, but if that had landed, I believe.
Ooh,
hard. Yeah, he started charging that like as he hit the ledge.
Yeah, I know.
Done an option yet.
That was interesting.
Indeed.
I think he had
needles to doesn't actually get the bouncing
fish. Oh,
I think that was the wind box.
I think so too. Like,
dude.
Also,
Captain L seems very upset about that.
Indeed.
I believe this is best 3 out of 5. I'm honestly not positive how we're doing it here, though.
John, is it best 3 out of 5?
3 and 5.
Yeah,
okay.
3 and 5.
This is indeed best 3 out of 5.
Okay.
But also, by the way, to people in the stream, is the stream coming through pretty clearly? Because I'm getting a little red bar next to the stream, like the upload
it changes
thing
changing
sometimes. So just wanted to double check.
There you go. Oh, ROM's coming next week, no matter what.
Yep. Anyways, back to.
Oh, battle!
Battlefield.
I don't know how to feel about this.
I can see why, because Pikachu combos vertically much better than Sheik. Sheik has a lot of horizontal combos. However, the platforms on Battlefield help a lot more to continue that jab, though. Just like, no, you are right there, you're getting hit.
Ooh, very good. Dude, he's using... Oh, wow.
Falling forward air, it doesn't actually true combo into... I think it might true combo into, like, down tilt or something like it.
I'm pretty sure,
it's a very hard thing to avoid.
I don't know for sure, but I'm pretty sure the person playing, like, got into grand finals of doubles, too. I watched him and his partner play. His partner was a Sheik player.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yep, Pikachu has
this is
a
crazy combo. I've never seen this.
You know all the combos that she has?
Better.
Pikachu has, I wouldn't say better, but she had, Pikachu has very similar ones. This is legitimately, they are very similar archetypes. They have different overall game plans, just because of the selection in, or the different selection in tools. However, they're both the very specific type of character. Like, I can't quite put it into words, but I would hope that people can tell what I'm talking about.
Oh, he actually pulled back on the up air. I'm not sure if he wasn't confident or he just wanted to get back to the ground first.
Up smash, such a good option. It's almost as good as Mario's up smash for a lot of things.
Dude, the ledge cancels.
Yep, that's the other reason why this is good for Pikachu.
That is so ridiculous that they can do that.
Yep. This is a Pikachu of a caliber that I honestly haven't seen before. Like, I've seen a handful of matches of Esam, and that's about it.
And even then, I've seen parts of matches.
But this Pikachu, like, I can see this Pikachu going, oh, that's good stuff.
Nice. I think he just barely avoided what Captain L did there, like, with the shrinking hitbox.
Very good grab right there.
Indeed.
It's a thunder. Oh, what is it back here? Okay, blimp.
I believe something just happened over in the,
Amiibo.
But anyways, back to this.
Ooh, very good Thunder Wave. Dude,
Thunder Wave doesn't actually paralyze in the air. So as long as you're in the air, you don't get, like, locked into follow-ups.
Yeah,
it
seems to know what he's doing with it when it hits the air.
It still has the hit stun that the standard Thunder Shock does. Thunder Shock or whatever it is. It's a nice double back air, actually. Gets more damage off of it than he would have with Fair. And right now, damage racking is what's important. Manages to air dodge through the full Nair.
Like, this Pikachu is like you said, another caliber I've never seen before.
Yeah, and Kakujin's a pretty amazing Sheik, too. This is definitely
a
very high level.
Which I love. I don't get actual seekers in real life very often.
Yeah.
Mainly because we play local tournaments, and this is really fun to watch.
Oh, yeah. Oops, goes for Fair. Pikachu doesn't jump there. Kakujin was. He's been jumping there a lot, so I think he knows to have it. Now decided not to this time.
Ooh, good.
Forward smash, not getting punished for the whiff. I don't believe it's actually safe on whiff, however, he reacted very slightly late. That smash will not kill. Oh, that thunder will put him in a very bad position now.
Hit the grab.
Oh.
And back throw.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, all right.
And I saw that up there. I'm sorry, but.
Yeah.
Seems like he got game three. Dude, he seems like he has casting written down a little bit on how he gets up, because that read was good.
That's not the first sports match where he just got him out on the ledge.
I know.
Like, I'm actually
gonna start reading.
Well, sometimes it's hard, and especially on the ledge, your head up options are so limited. Pikachu's forward smash also is large enough that it like covers a lot of them.
I think where he was positioned, it covered both too.
Yeah.
Covered jump, and it covered, I think we'll get up.
Indeed. Anyways, on to this stage, I think it is, or I'm not actually sure I agree with this. Just because, like, size of the stage and platforms and everything, it gives Pikachu a lot more room to run. However, it also gives Sheik a lot more room to run.
Yeah, but Sheik has a lot more trouble killing, to be honest.
Oh, that was unfortunate.
At least in customs, absolutely, just because of how he's pullback. In non-customs, she has the advantage at, like, top levels because of kill setup. However, as far as just raw, okay, I see what you're doing and I'm going to kill you for it moves, Pikachu has those, Sheik just doesn't. With the new patch, Sheik has legitimately, like, one kill move that is, like, heavily read-based.
I don't know what that was. So many
forward smashes. So he's been getting a good mileage off, but however, Kakujin is not being caught up in this game. Very careful. Yeah.
I'm actually.
Alright, sorry guys, distract us. I'm gonna step out for just a second.
second. Hopefully I'll be able to find someone else to come over and join Shy here. So, this is your friend,
my partner, Brian. Shovel?
So, how good is, honestly, obviously, it's really good.
Do you know Captain Ellis?
No, I don't, actually.
Better than your whole region.
Probably.
Absolutely, without a doubt.
I don't know who Castigan is.
I heard this one Northwest Major.
I know that. What's I'm gonna get?
I guess
we're
getting
this. That's what it is. Oh, dude, he just saved him.
Oh my god. Oh.
Okay,
okay,
there's the stock.
There
okay, he's been getting a lot of good. Honestly, it was an unfortunate, it was an unfortunate way that he lost the first game.
It happened. He missed the charge. But, again, at the same time, it was so close. You know, no one likes to see that happen.
Yeah.
Very sorry.
Ooh, good. Air dodge on that.
Oh!
Ooh! That is game.
Custom.
Thunderwave.
Does he not?
Thunderwave! Woo! Thunderwave! Does yeah! That is so good!
Does he know how to do the infinite with the Thunderwave?
Thunderwave? Infinite? You know,
it's very technical,
video,
I know.
It's very technical.
I know.
And
does he not know how to do it yet?
Landon, can you explain Thunderwave to him why you don't do it? The Thunderwave infinite.
Oh,
very.
Thank you for the knowledge. So the infinite's kind of fun, right?
Oh, I mean, it's stylish as fuck. So stylish.
So, who do you main, by the way?
I main Shiki.
Oh, that's right. I saw you and him practicing. You guys did really well. Did you guys win doubles or get second?
We got second. It was an all counter.
Alright, here we go. Game four.
I would love for both grand finals to be all counter.
Who then,
Nope, Dawson. I lost the Man, it was a heartbreaker. I had him at 144. First song, brought it back. But it's okay. He can come here.
Honestly, I want to see Captain Dawson. It's biased to me because I like him. I like the game, but I just.
Don't be tricky, he's not sure.
Geekju is a really good character, and a lot of people say that he's not top tier.
Oh my god. Don't listen to those bad people. Zero thinks he's top tier, Isan thinks he's broken. Oh my god.
I think he's broken a little bit, because what he can do is ridiculous. Earlier he just showed me why I think this character is broken.
He goes for the 4-4 matchup. Landon making the good decision.
So, would you guys actually stream you guys' tournaments down in Canada?
Absolutely. Check out ESP.
On Twitch? Yep. Okay, cool. I'll have to look out for that because I enjoy watching streams. Ooh, good. Heavy scroll bash. Ooh, good back hit. He seems to be catching Custogen in a lot of traps. Is that... Ooh.
Oh, more fans. Yes. Thank you.
Alright. So, he's down right now. What does he need to do to get back into this game right now?
No, not. He doesn't want to finish right now. He's just not getting so hard. Packaging certain dominance right now. He doesn't want to finish till the game.
Ooh.
He saw him right as he responded. He went for a heavy small match.
Yeah, a little bit. Why does he do that?
Oh,
he missed. He had the read for that.
No, he didn't have the read.
Oh.
But it happens.
Ooh, good forward smash. Yeah. Alright, so. I feel like Pikachu can still come back because this is,
Well,
it was?
Yeah, he wanted to grapple him, so he would be, like, just right below the ledge in the background.
What did that do?
Hit him to the ledge. But at the same time, if it would hit him to the ledge and if it was 5%, it might have staged like
not. Why would he go for it then, though?
He went for back air and then maybe he would have checked the back air. After the back air, he would have still been like 10 much under stage and he would have like two back air and back air.
Alright, so what do you think Captain L needs to do to win this game right now?
Right now, not being patient.
Be patient.
Once she has a problem, she gets a lot of setups to kill.
But she has a problem landing them.
No, not that. They kind of stop once you pass 150.
Oh, okay, so he just needs to survive that long.
No, kind of get to that, like, natural percent and just poke away. Poke away to, like, 80.
And then you probably, because you're enraged and then...
No rush.
Ooh, oh, very good read on that.
That's a good read.
Yeah, it gets the up to kill.
Yeah, straight up beef from the ground.
You earn those. Those are as
honest as
straight up beef from the ground.
So, game five.
Game five.
Yeah.
Kappa L versus.
Kasajin.
Kakajin?
Yeah. Kakajin?
Yeah.
Okay, I call it Kasajin.
So, I looked up.
Kakajin?
Definition of Kakajin. That's a great
set. Okay, what does it mean? Because it actually means something?
Yeah, it's a great year.
So going back to Battlefield, I saw him ledge canceling. That was incredible to see.
Yeah.
The ledge canceling with Pikachu on the stage. With the up B. That explains it. Like, cause that's how he acts. And I didn't know that's what the word meant. Alright, that's actually cool. I like that. Oh, it's because it's not close to our faces.
I'm sorry, I know.
And we're not talking very loud.
There you go.
We're not talking very loud either.
Alright, there we go.
So, he's down 50% right now. He's having a tough time, it seems like, right now.
Yeah, I mean... Man.
I think Kasajin's taking, like, the momentum right now.
Goes for the fair punish, just misses. Oh, goes for the up smash. He was hoping for Lanin with air dodge into him, but he doesn't air dodge. That's good. Good on Lanin, not air dodge. Oh, it's fair. What do we get? Oh, goes for the up smash.
That was scary.
Set up again. What he's hoping is F tilt, air dodge, and then he lands in the up smash. What we just saw there was another banish shot, but he missed.
No, up air.
Oh,
so,
the up air. Yeah.
Captain L needs to, like get in right now and get some, like, poked in really badly right now because he's way down.
Apple fishing so hard for him. He wants this. He knows that if he gets this kill, he's going to be in such a good position. Oh, goes for the fair. Misses. Oh, see. He's
that thunder wave covered his options really well.
Look at how much. Oh, look at all the kill
setups. I think Kako should stop fishing. If he keeps fishing.
At the same time, he gets one net. It's such a good position.
There could be a bad time that he does it and he gets punished. Because doesn't Heavy Skull Bash kill around this percent?
I think around
with
67,
Rage?
67. Oh, around Rage, yeah, 60. Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. I don't know how Heavy Skull Bash works. Can you explain that to me?
Don't get hit.
Oh, there goes for sure.
You'll be okay. Yeah, Kakajin beats up for sure. I'll tell him. It's great.
It's a really great tag. I like the tag.
Yeah, it's an amazing tag. I wish
and he seems antisocial to me.
That's not fair.
Well, no, like how he acts a little bit.
He's a very I love Taco. He's so nice.
He seems really nice.
He's very kind. Oh my god, I love Taco.
I never said. I mean, he just seems like he has a tough time like in crowds. Is what I mean.
You know, he's like personality.
Yeah, I know. You know. I understand that.
Very nice guy. If you talk to him, he'll talk back.
My tag is shy, so.
Yeah.
No, are you shy?
A little bit.
A little bit. No, it's
hard to talk to new people sometimes.
Yeah.
Always.
No, that's everyone. Kappa to
L.
Let's go.
Kappa to L, Kappa to Jin.
Oh, Marathon's Anna. Hi, Anna.
Oh, jeez. This is looking very bad for Captain L right now.
So, I want Captain L to not get impatient. He can still do this. He takes 13% to get.
Dude, that patience and the shield
right
there.
Right now, he can still do this. Oh.
What?
The,
oh, the quick attack on the yeah.
The ledge,
can't.
Into back air.
That was really good.
Looks really pretty.
Oh jeez.
Forward throw. What are you gonna go for?
Nothing.
Hoping for maybe an air dodge. Oh, empty hop grab. Does
wait.
He get it?
Very
wrong
patient.
Side.
Ooh, good nair.
Oh, nair out of shield.
Not a thought.
Oh, and a taunt.
Why would he do that?
You know, sometimes you do things not to disrespect people, but to get
oh,
yourself going.
Oh, good forward smash.
Landon feeling himself right now. Getting the F smash. Now we're gonna see what Taco does on respawn. Oh, goes for dash attack, misses. You know,
very good nair.
Playing the neutral right now, fishing for some
kills.
No, he's not fishing. He's getting a little pokes in, throwing some parries, throwing some nairs, maybe hoping to hit confirm the bouncing fish. Oh, goes for the
grenade,
doesn't get it.
He's a very good quick deck on Captain L's part. Oh, good bear.
Gets caught in the bear. Oh, gets swiped out.
Ooh,
oh, swipes him. Is this it? No.
No. I don't think bear kills very early at all, so. Oh, forward smash?
Forward smash. Oh, we live. We're alive. Oh, Thunder Wave. Oh, stuns him. But not enough percent to stun him long enough to punch him. Oh, back air shield. We're at 40. Now, Heavy Skull Bash will kill at 60-70 with rage. So this isn't as far down.
How does Heavy Skull Bash work? Because I saw him hit him earlier with the Heavy Skull Bash and it did nothing.
You touch it and it hurts. That's it. Don't get hit by it. Just comes out and it's still good for it. Oh, up smash.
Smash.
Oh!
Thunder misses.
Oh, it's too short. Not in this game. Maybe a brawl. Oh, goes for the read. Oh! There's
goes
no...
for the grab.
Now, Flame Mode vanishes. If you send it to the upper corner, there's no lag the moment you touch the ground.
Oh, goes for the thunder. Kills.
Thunder. Good DI on Takagin.
Yeah.
Oh, oh,
dude,
the double
patience right there.
I mean, the double.
Yes! And you hear it there. Captain L has won losers finals.
Come here, Landon. Come here, Landon. Wait, not yet.
What'd you do? Wait, did you just stop streaming?
What did you do?
You did that. No.
I pressed play cam.
Oh, okay, that's why.
Got him! Oh my god, you. Woo! Shit! Oh, he beat Kakujin. Good shit.
Dude, that was really a close game.
Yeah, it was good.